all these platforms like Malevich or AcuteArt might offer us a chance to democratize work and at least not make the planet worse. I just think that these technologies will offer us alternatives which will have an impact on efficiency and also will have a because they turn the question around, what do we really need to ship to around the world? You know, so where is this leading? And I'm just excited about the future and what it will bring us.
I'm just, let's be real for a second. In 30 years' time, no one's getting on planes. There is no shipping.
And if you think about 3D printing, what me and Hans discussed a lot, think about it, that sculpture artists actually can print the sculpture by sending the file. So in the museum spaces, we can just print everything and print the whole show, and we don't need to ship it anymore.